In this video, I am sharing the code to use text inside of an avatar instead of an image in Flutter. The download link is in the description. If you like this video and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.